A crash in Indianapolis today caused an ambulance to flip right in the middle of the road. Take a look at the video here. Pike Township Fire says this ambulance was headed to a car fire around noon today on 86th Street. But at West 86th in Michigan, a car drove through that intersection and crashed into the ambulance, causing it to flip on its side. Now, the driver of the car was not hurt. The EMT and paramedic in the ambulance were both checked out at the hospital just as a precaution.